Hi there, everyone. It's Pinky from Random Dice. I have brought some details for version 5.2.0. Let's go get a sneak peek. We have new dice releasing. First is Healing Dice. It's in tier unique. Oh, the first anniversary dice has been substituted by the Healing Dice, so then you can find the class and math remaining as the same. Let's scan deeper into the stats. When merged, Healing Dice heals the monster's HP on the opponent's path. In PvE mode instead, decreases the HP of the monsters for certain percentage. 20 basic damage, 5 attack damage per class up, 20 attack damage per power up, 0.8 attack speed. Healing Dice stats has set differently for both PvP and PvE mode. Let's go into PvP first. 10% healing amount, 0.25% healing amount per class up, 1% healing amount per power up. Then, what about PvE stats? 10% decreasing amount, 0.25% decreasing amount per class up, 1% decreasing amount per power up. Hope to see you achieving higher rates. Clone Dice comes in as next. Clone Dice copies itself and creates a new dice after certain attack count. The copied dice always starts with 1 duck count. 5 basic damage, 5 attack damage per class up, 10 attack damage per power up, 1 attack speed, and targets get weakest. The attack count to copy is set to 100. Minus 1 attack counts per class up, minus 3 attack counts per power up. Whoever wants faster build up, why don't you try? As the third is Silence Dice. Look quite familiar, doesn't it? It's in Tier Legend. When merged, opponent's dice start functioning prop to that count. In PvE mode, immobilize the same number of enemies. 100 basic damage, 20 attack damage per class up, 30 attack damage per power up, 1 attack speed. Silence target amount prop to that count. Silence duration is dot count times 1 second. 0.25 seconds of silence duration per class up. 1 second of silence duration per power up. Try out the silence dice for glorious victory. As the last is IX10 dice. When merged, has an opponent's random dice. In PvP mode, the head dice damage converts and increases target's HP. In PvE mode, the dice attack damage increases. 100 basic damage, 10 attack damage per class up, 20 attack damage per power up, 1 attack speed. The IX10 dice also has different stats in PvE and PvP. Let's look into PvP first. 70% HP conversion rate, 1% HP conversion rate per class up, 3% HP conversion rate per power up. How about PvE mode? Let's see how it is. Attack power increase rate 20%, 1% increase in attack damage per class up, 3% increase in attack damage per power up. Looking forward to its great marching. New boss is also incoming along with the new dice. Here comes the new boss. How does new boss work? Let's see. Hex 2 dice every 10 seconds. The hacked dice malfunction and heals 100% of its damage to the attacking target. The dice hacked by the new boss won't be released even if the boss has been taken down. If the hacked dice is never merged or transformed, it will continuously heal the target enemies. So be fast to escape. From now on, bosses will randomly appearing after 60th wave. Don't panic if you run into an unexpected one. And also, you get to easily check out how many dot counts are on your board for each dice. Snoop fast to out-strategize your enemy. I will wrap up here for the news. Oh, and please understand that it's only being a teaser, the actual update contents might be changed. Then everyone, dice shot!